First, you're going to need a small bowl, olive oil, brown sugar, honey, a tablespoon, and a fourth cup of brown sugar. Measure 1.5 tablespoon of olive oil. Measure 1 tablespoon of honey. And just mix that up. All right, and there you have it. We have our brown sugar with honey and olive oil lip scrub. You want to store that in a clean, small container, and it's good for up to 2 weeks. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.